If you thought traditional blacksmiths were a thing of the past, think again. A Canberra teenager is forging a new path in the ancient tradition. And not only are her creations selling for thousands of dollars, her family's knife-making course is also booming.
Before she'd even mastered using cutlery, Leela Haddad was learning the art of making it.
My dad showed me how to forge the steel for it. So we'd heat it up till it was a bright colour of an orange, and then we'd squash it in the big 10-ton press. So I'd have to stand on a bucket to reach the controls so that he could yell up and down.
Leela first crawled in here in her nappies.
Yeah. Really, the twist there matches the handle.
A father-daughter hobby that's become an award-winning craft.
A very proud father. Who wouldn't be?
The 14-year-old's creations have won prestigious competitions, are used by famous chefs, and sell for hefty prices. She even auctions some for charity.
I sold my knife for $4,000, which is the highest selling knife this year. And it was also the highest selling knife last year.
It's an old fashioned art, largely lost to mass manufacturing. But Leela believes it's making a comeback.
I think that there's still a future for knife making, just because people are starting to realise again the importance of handmade things.
Interest in the family's classes has surged in the past 4 years. While some attendees are aspiring blacksmiths, others want to create a unique object that lasts for generations. And almost all are surprised at the age of their teacher.
So that's just stabilised the cracks in it.
Leela admits juggling this with typical teenage life is challenging.
Sometimes it does get a little bit hard to manage, juggling school and social life and knife making. But we get there in the end.
As for forging a career in the art,
it would be something that I'd enjoy a lot, but I'm not too sure at the moment.
One thing's for sure, she's already a cut above the rest. Clare Sibthorpe, ABC News, Canberra.